Miss Alden? May I call you Laura? Laura, if you scream, I'll kill you. I'll just break your neck, okay?
This is a surprise. How did you get in?
I smooth-talked the guard.
Well, if anyone could do it.
Now, Laura, don't play any more games with me. You know, don't you?
Know what?
What's happening to me?
No.
You're playing games with me, and I asked you not to. You pretended not to know Will, and now this. Don't pretend anymore. You know what happened to Charlotte, don't you?
All right. I do know Will, and I do know what's happening to you. Will told me, but only after I asked if there were any more at home like him.
I'm not a fool, Laura.
I know that.
If you find me so attractive, how about my fucking you to death right now? Darling, how would that be?
I don't know. I'd have to try it first.
Oh, you're very good.
Thank you.
Hello, Will. Locked you up, did she?
Ah!